I feel paralyzed.
Previously on Minecraft Story.
It is said that within every loss, every challenge,
Lucas!
And every failure, there is a gift. When revered heroes are lost, we find new ones in our friends. When we're given grief, we find a way to give it back. And when our band of unlikely adventurers are tasked with saving the world from the coming storm, they will bring together the bravest and the brightest to stop it. But finding the last and most elusive member of the Order of the Stone and his legendary Formidabomb would prove their most perilous mission yet. For some would rather our hero's story end here. Shutting the door on their adventure forever. But like all doors, when one closes, another is bound to open.
No! Stop him! You pay for this! Watch! It!
You're out of the way!
Everyone okay?
I felt all of that.
That was one heck of a landing, Axel.
He mostly used his face.
We need to find Soren.
Yeah.
I still can't figure out how Ivor made the door close.
Maybe we should focus more on how it opens.
That's basically what I said.
Guys.
Sure.
Maybe it was a pressure plate.
You don't look so good.
Thanks, man.
I didn't mean it like that.
I know. Look at this. I'm not trying to freak you out, but I'm a little bit freaked out right now. It's starting to feel stiff.
We have to tell the others.
This isn't a we thing.
Yes, it is. We're a team, and they all deserve to know.
Maybe. Look, I'll tell them. Eventually.
You have to.
It's just gonna cause panic, and we can't afford that right now. If it becomes more of a thing, I'll tell everyone. But let me do it.
Hey, guys. I have an idea.
Okay.
Magnus, help! Well, all right, but I have another idea.
Is it yelling for Eligard?
Well, not anymore.
Look, they aren't coming back. We have no idea where they are.
They couldn't abandon us if they wanted to. As long as we have... this!
Flint and steel? I don't get it.
It's not... That's not what I meant to pull out. Hold on. This!
Looks like it might be broken.
Here, let me see it. Maybe you're just holding it wrong.
What's your problem?
I just want to see it.
You can see it without touching.
Not if you can't get it to work.
It's working fine.
Oh!
Soren!
Find him, Jesse. Maybe he can help us.
This is the spot. It has to be.
Maybe.
This is definitely it. Get ready to dig, people.
Who knows how far down that goes? We might end up digging until we hit bedrock. Guys, we're not really equipped for this.
Anyone else have a better plan?
Jesse's talking to you, Lucas.
I know. I just need
it. Hi, gal!
Let's get to it, then.
Are we cool?
It's a hole!
Does that mean we're cool?
I'll find out!
I guess that makes sense. You dig, you get a hole.
Looks pretty good. It's dark, but other than that, we're okay.
Heading down! Don't look up! I've got to work up the nerve.
Do you hear that?
Seriously? If you're joking around right now...
Something's not right. Bat!
Ah!
Why are we screaming?
Ooh! Ah! Ooh! Get away! I touched it! Okay, all right. It's safe now. Everyone okay?
I just slipped. What's that smell? Just breathe through your mouth.
Axel already does that.
Hey.
Let's get out of here. Stay close, boy.
What?
We have to get out of here!
We just got here.
You don't understand. This is a grinder. They're meant to kill monsters. Trouble is, they can't tell the difference between monsters and people.
What's a grinder doing down here?
Not just any grinder. This is the craziest one I've ever seen. It has to be Soren's.
Creepers!
Was that...
the amulet, yes.
Wait, are you gonna jump? You're going to jump, aren't you?
Just tuck and roll. This one's mine.
Jesse, get down! Who wants more?
You're asking for more?
Jesse!
Hey, ugly!
Watch out! Hey, Bonehead, I'm talking to you. Anytime now, Jesse.
Reuben, wait up!
You
Oh, that hurt.
The amulet! It's over there!
To help them.
But what about the amulet?
You get it.
I'm coming, Reuben! Get away from my pig!
Got it!
Jesse, behind you.
Guys, where's Axel?
I could have sworn he was right behind me up there.
No, no, don't worry. I'm totally fine.
Why?
Oh, crap. I'm sorry.
I knew you'd come for us. I just knew it. Reuben had his doubts. I owe you. And if there ever comes a time when I can pay you back for that...
I'm just glad you're okay. Both of you.
Thanks, Jesse. There's something different about you, Jesse. You're... Hold on. This is where all the loot gets sorted, right?
That's exactly what it is.
See that? Things are starting to turn around.
It was cool what you did up there. We stick together, and we'll be fine. It's good to know you're not letting all this get to your head.
Thanks, Petra. Means a lot.
Everyone's looking at you to lead. Well, actually, maybe not everyone.
It... looks like it's still working. I'll just be real careful with it.
See any sign of Soren on there?
I'm not sure yet. Hang on a minute. He's close. Soren's close by. He's gotta be... this way. Look how bright it is. Whoa.
Sounds like the grinder is backed up.
With loot?
Go! Whoa! Keep moving! Look out!
Ah! Take that, ugly! Oh, you want some too?
I'm coming, buddy!
I have had enough!
up, up. Take that!
In your face, spider. There's two things I hate. It's running and monsters.
Holy crap. An end portal?
That's the way out.
Wait! What? Look! Oh, no!
Petra! Get away from them! Yeah! Yeah! In your face, monsters! I think I'm starting to get the hang of this. Here we go! Jump!
Oh, great. Just keeps getting better.
Where's Axel? He was right behind me.
Ooh. Ha! See? I told you I'd pay you back.
Get off!
Oh, jeez. Oh, man. Oh,
Are you hurt?
What? No, I'm not crying. Just look.
Hide.
So, what do we call that? A herd of Endermen? A flock of Endermen?
Call it whatever you want. As long as we don't look at them, we'll be fine.
Yeah. Yeah.
We might want to hold off on the grammar lessons until later. Which way are we headed, Jesse?
Stuff like that doesn't work in the Nether. Probably not the end, either.
Ah, great. Whew. Man, so we were trapped, and now we're lost. So we go from a death machine that almost drowns us, and we land here, in the end.
At least we're alive, and well.
Yeah.
We just have to keep on trucking till we get to Soren.
Face it, Jesse. We might never find this guy.
There he is.
Did that just happen? I can't believe that just happened.
That has to be Soren. Who else would build a staircase in the end?
That's got to be him.
We gotta go.
Everyone, follow me. I'll get us to the other side. Just stay behind me, and we'll... we'll be fine.
No, it's all right. I'll go first.
Actually, you know what? I'll just go. Give me a chance.
Everyone, follow Lucas. And let's pick up the pace, okay?
Come on.
Nice moves back there, Lucas.
Thanks. And you too, Jesse. Thanks for giving me a shot.
Let's go.
I hope that someday I love something as much as Soren seems to love stairs.
Jesse, can you give me a sec?
Need a hand?
Oh, no. I can manage. Thanks. Really, I'm fine. I'm good. We can keep moving. Oh, so many stairs.
There's a ladder.
Better not be a long one.
Whatever this is, looks like that's the way in.
After you, dude.
Here goes.
What do you see?
Please don't say more stairs.
It's the most beautiful place I've ever seen.
Ah, so bright. That's my body, Axel. My broken, battered body.
Hang on a second.
The ground is almost...
What in the... It's made of wool! This tree, the grass, it's all wool.
You're telling me that we've been resting all our hopes on this guy, and the whole time he's been building some totally artificial happy land?
Well, it's real wool.
Could it be that he just missed home?
If you miss home, you go and visit. You don't build an exact replica. We came here for nothing. What are we even supposed to do now?
We came here for Soren and for his Formidabomb. That's still the plan.
Just look around, Jesse. If the greatest builder of all time has spent years working on this, what are the chances he's even gonna have that bomb, huh? I've had enough crazy for one day.
What's his problem? He seems pretty upset.
I don't know what's eating him. Hey, Petra. So, on a scale of how bad are you feeling?
Somewhere in between, but I'm holding on for now.
How do you think Soren managed to get out of here without leaving any clues behind?
He is the greatest builder of all time. If anybody knew how to put in the secretest of secret doors, it's him.
So I'm probably looking for...
Well, to open a secret door, you need a secret mechanism.
I guess I'm gonna keep looking around.
Look away.
Thought you could trick me, huh, fake son? Well, it's not gonna work. What's up, Jesse?
I'm gonna keep poking around.
Right.
Sounds like the music is coming through the wall. It didn't do anything. Cool.
What do you want?
Petra's worried about you.
Listen, I know I've been prickly, okay? But, Jesse, I think something's wrong with Petra. I mean, you have to have noticed. The lack of energy. The labored breathing.
I wish I could tell you, but I'm not supposed to talk about it.
Wait, talk about what? Jesse, if I'm right about this, you have to tell me. It's not fooling anybody. At least not me.
Look, Lucas, Petra's sick.
How long have you known?
A while, but she asked me not to say anything. The Wither infected her with something.
So everything I was worried about is true. This is my fault, Jesse. Petra's Wither sickness? It's because of me.
So that's why you've been so angry? Because you feel guilty?
If I hadn't choked, you would have been able to pull Petra out of that tractor beam sooner.
For all we know, Petra didn't get sick until way after that.
Maybe you're right. If one of our best fighters is sick, do we even stand a chance anymore? Not like we haven't dealt with some grade A problems before, but...
It just means you gotta step up. More than you have already, okay?
Okay. I just kinda wish Petra would tell everybody. It would just make things easier.
Well, at least that's not made of wool. Must be all sorts of hidden water systems in this place. Lucas knows something.
How much of something?
He sees you're not feeling well.
I'm trying to hide it as best I can, but...
You take care of you. I'll take care of Lucas. Have you ever seen anything weirder than this place?
Actually, yeah. I once saw a villager dig a huge trench and fill it with, like, a million carrots.
I'll be back.
I'll be here.
Neat!
Hey, Jesse.
I kinda need to get at that lever you're blocking. Thanks.
Yep. Hey, Jesse.
How are you holding up?
I'm not the one you need to worry about.
You know what? Never mind.
That's weird.
Hey, everyone, I think I found Soren's way out.
Way to go, Jesse. That's awesome.
Nice sleuthing, Jesse. Sorry I wasn't more help back there. When I think back to how I ran all over Endercon looking for Ivor...
I'm just happy you're with us.
We'll check out the rest of the house. See if we can find Soren before he finds us.
Guess the water system isn't just for the outside. Not that the outside was actually the outside. You could fit hundreds of people in here, but it doesn't look like it's being used for much of anything. Music's louder, but I don't hear anyone talking in there. Let's see what's going on behind this door.
One symphony in E. A new composition to celebrate my newest discovery.
That's him!
This time, I observe
Soren
place a block on top of another block.
What the?
Rudimentary, yes, but...
It's just a recording.
Undeniable intelligence. I hope I'm not imagining things.
After all that, he's not even here?
I better eat something. I'm positively lightheaded with excitement.
We came all this way, and for what?
Well, this record didn't turn on by itself.
Huh, good point. I guess he really likes the sound of his own voice, then.
Maybe there's something useful on this record.
My next step is to
figure out what he's
talking about.
Whether
they might be able to be persuaded to build collaboratively. I've worked up a simple set of building instructions to inspire them. I will disguise myself and hide among them in order to observe them more closely.
Hide among
them.
Hide among
who?
Jesse? Do you think Soren is talking about them? Then again, everything else about this guy has been pointing to crazy.
But even if you could, why would you want to? You think he's actually training Enderman to build stuff?
I think he thinks he's training Enderman to build stuff.
Let's look around, see what we could find out. Olivia, check it out.
An Enderman suit?
Looks like a taller one was hanging there, but it's missing.
Because Soren must be wearing it. This is the disguise he was talking about.
You mean?
In order to walk amongst the Endermen, you have to become an Enderman.
Kinda stinky, but it fits.
Ugh, more than kinda stinky, I'm sorry to say. It's so weird. I know it's you in there, but I still don't want to look at you.
Enderman Observations, Part 27?
I've been watching the Endermen up close today, and I'm convinced that I may have caught them communicating. Or at the very least, two of them stood near each other for an extended period. It was very exciting. Then they wandered away. But it seemed deliberate. Maybe. I followed one of them for the next 3 hours. Here's what happened.
Totemic constructions of peaceful Endermen.
Could Endermen be implored to work together? Or are they like sheep and pigs, wandering randomly and doing things based on whim rather than higher thought processes? I've already decided that only Endermen at peace build structures. When agitated, such as yesterday, they don't seem to have any interest in building things, only hitting me with their fists. Repeatedly. Meanwhile, peace...
The folly of pumpkins?
Wearing a pumpkin may stop the Endermen from attacking me, but I remain convinced it is also altering their behavior, as if their preternatural knowledge of my presence keeps them from revealing their true natures. Therefore, I have now begun to fashion a camouflage suit that will allow me to mingle amongst these heretofore inscrutable creatures, and, like a fearless explorer burning his boats to the ground upon reaching the shores of a new land, my entire cache of pumpkins has now been baked into delicious pies.
Calls of the Enderman. You find anything useful?
An Enderman.
Worth asking.
It's all just fascinating.
Good thing they can't see me through this glass.
Hang on a second. Soren in disguise looks like any old Enderman, and so will you. How are you going to find him? Walk up to every Enderman out there and say, "Hey, are you Soren?" The whole point of the disguise is to avoid that kind of attention.
We just need to stand out without being seen, like a shadow in the night.
What? Try not to die, okay? I'd really hate to have to watch that. From behind this protective glass.
Thanks for the vote of confidence. Okay, we've just got to get Soren's attention and avoid attracting theirs.
Thank you.
looks like a building. I have no idea what I'm supposed to do with it, though.
Cracked it yet?
Not yet, but I'm getting closer.
You know that's really creepy, right?
Huh?
The Ender suit. I keep wanting to not look at you. It's so disturbing.
I'm sorry. What do you think the others have found?
I don't know. Sorn's mansion looked huge, but the lab seems to be where the real answers are.
Found something.
What you got?
It's definitely some sort of crafting recipe. Why would someone as brilliant as Sorin need a recipe for a shape that simple?
Because they're not for Sorin. They're for the Endermen. This must be what he's trying to teach them to build. Okay, so, if Sorin is using those blueprints to teach the Endermen to build, and there's a disguise missing from the stand...
He must be conducting his experiment right now.
Of course! The missing disguise is the one he had to put on before going outside.
Which means if we want to get to Sorin, we have to go out there to do it. Those instructions called for clay blocks, just like this one. I'll take this one, too. Three I've grabbed so far. Take this one, too. Guess it's hard to get plants to grow in the end. Looks like this is the last block in here. You doing all right? You and me both, buddy. Okay, let's try this again. I need 6 blocks to finish that shape in Soren's instructions. And this guy's got the only block around. Down, 5 to go. I just hope that Soren's watching wherever he is. False evidence of Enderman intelligence accomplished. Nothing to see here, guys. Just walk away. Okay, they're not walking away. Definitely not walking away.
I am sorry about this, but it has to look real. I don't think it'll bruise. Your face, I... These suits were built with durability in mind.
You must be Soren.
Well, I am. But must I be? I'm not sure if I want to sometimes. Sometimes I'd prefer to be anything but Soren. Like a donkey, for example.
Where are the others?
Your friends are stomping around, uninvited, making a mess, I'm sure. By the way, as far as introductions are concerned, this is not going very well.
We're in danger.
Oh, what else is new? Whatever your issue is, whatever your problem, it has occurred before, and has been solved before. Even so, what do you need me for? I've gone out of my way to avoid these types of problems. I don't even remember what it looks like up there.
I need you to be a hero.
I see. And what do you think a hero would do in this situation?
A hero would give me his Formidabomb. There's a Witherstorm on the loose and it's eating the world.
Ah, I see. You misspoke. You don't need me. You need my stuff. I've found that when you give people what they want, they turn on you. They become resentful.
Who turned on you?
All of them! It's why I prefer Endermen. They always do what you expect, almost to a fault. You're a stranger. And what you're asking for is too dangerous.
I have the amulet.
What?
Gabriel gave it to me.
Gabriel?
Gabriel asked me to reassemble the Order of the Stone.
The Order of the Stone? They asked for me? I've always known they needed me, but I was never sure if they wanted me.
Gabriel is your friend.
I don't know. Does he ever talk about me?
Sure.
What kinds of things do they say? Specifically. Give me an example.
That you were missed.
Really?
Maybe it was more missing. You have to read between the lines.
Yes you do. But what about you? Are you my friend? As long as we're on the subject?
Sure.
That's the best thing I've heard in years. Admittedly, it's not a very high bar. Don't worry. I'm going to help you, because that's what friends do. Before we leave, I'm going to give my old friends a gift. The gift of song. Gary may seem scary, but he's a swell guy. Sally dilly-dallies, give her credit, she tries. They might look the same to the untrained eye.
What's happening?
But that's a lie. And so I say...
Wait, is that... Are you?
Soren!
Whoa!
Nice to meet you, Soren.
You look terrible. Seems a bit odd.
Oh, crap.
You've upset them. You've altered their behavior.
Okay, let's go. And the hits just keep on coming.
I wasn't expecting so many house guests. There's no way I have enough seashell soaps for all of them.
How are we supposed to get out of here? We need to come up with a plan. And not our usual, we'll come up with a plan when we have to. Oh, wait, now we have...
They can't hurt us if we don't look at them, right? So we just keep our eyes closed. Forever.
One constant about Endermen is that they hate water. If we can force that fountain to overflow somehow. Jesse, you still have the Enderman suit. Put that on, and you'll be able to safely reach the fountain.
Ugh, just when I thought I'd never have to smell this thing again.
Good luck, dude.
We'll, all watch from here, then. Where it's safe.
Phew.
Try not to die.
Come on! What are you waiting for?
Plan was break the fountain.
Break it!
Come on, guys, it's clear. Oh, no.
We're gonna die.
Ah!
Nobody's gonna die because I'm going to break that other fountain. Whoa! Hey! Fountain number two, prepare to meet your doom. Okay, everybody, let's go! What's the holdup?
They're everywhere. How are we supposed to get through this? I mean, physically and psychologically. Say we somehow make it.
Everyone, just hold on to me. I'll guide us through them.
I guess if this is the only way we're gonna make it back to the trapdoor...
Turn around. Or not. right in my face. Quick, in the water!
When I constructed this place, I worried about how flammable my building material was. So I installed a fire suppression system to prevent the whole thing from going up in flames.
So there's more water?
Much more. If we activate it, it could disperse all these Endermen while we swim to safety.
Can we reach the controls from here?
The lever! It's right up there!
Yeesh. I don't know how much water this thing is going to kick out, so everybody...
It's working!
Well done, Jesse. Now, time to swim to that trap door.
Quick, come on. Hurry!
We made it.
Making it is relative.
Oh, come on. This isn't a ton of fun, but let's grab that formidabomb and get out of here!
One small problem. Tiny, silly. This dwarf, even. I haven't actually built it yet.
That's a small problem?
You seem like a person who appreciates cool stuff that's cool for no reason.
Thanks?
Go ahead and throw that lever behind you!
Jesse!
Hold on to your socks, because they're about to get blown off! Go to work, boys.
Oh. Those golems are done with the monsters. They won't attack us, will they?
Ask me no questions, and I'll tell you no lies.
That didn't actually...
Ask me no questions!
Do you guys hear that?
The what?
All that stuff whispering. Take me now.
I think it's saying Olivia should get to take more than Axel. But why? Because she's cooler.
I know this is cool, but the only things we need in here are the ingredients for the formidabomb.
The loot says you're wrong.
I'll just fetch the super TNT. It's right up there.
How are you gonna get up there?
Oh, I have my ways. Oh, and feel free to help yourselves. Just make sure you keep an eye out for the gunpowder we'll need to make that formidabomb.
Or what?
Honestly, I'm more in what right now. All this power went straight to my head, and then I got a head rush, and now I'm too overwhelmed to take anything.
Stay strong, Axel.
I'll try.
Are you both doing okay?
It's gotten really bad. Part of me is hoping that when we bomb the Witherstorm, this sickness will just dissipate.
Sure would be nice, huh?
Well, it makes sense, doesn't it?
Let's just focus on building this crazy bomb, huh?
Soren?
Jesse!
I think I've got almost enough gunpowder now.
Glad to hear it. And Jesse, I am sorry for not keeping this place as organized as I should. It's very embarrassing. And this is my Super TNT.
Wait, but I thought Super TNT was the formidabomb.
Of course not! They're two completely different words, aren't they?
Do we just combine this with the gun?
Well, the crafting recipe is quite simple, really. Super TNT in the middle, and gunpowder all around.
Got it.
No. The ingredients are highly unstable. Even putting them in close proximity to each other is a risk.
Okay, well, we may not have the formidabomb yet, but at least we finally have the ingredients to build one. Progress.
And now that we have them, we... we... I literally don't remember. You're gonna have to help me out a little, Jesse.
We're still gonna need Magnus and Eligard to use this thing. They must be close.
Oh dear. Oh, I was afraid of this. With the End underwater, the Endermen will try to escape.
Maybe we should leave before any of them show up.
Of course. To the minecarts, everyone! I've been waiting ages to say that. To people, I mean.
Oh, there you are.
So glad you could make it. Ha! I could have used you earlier. Showing up just in time to hold up the trophy, huh?
I'm glad you're okay.
This looks like okay to you?
I thought Ivor was coming to get you.
Ivor? We haven't even seen him.
What's going on?
You don't have to worry about the monsters. They're running away. Worry about what they're running away from.
I feel like that got bigger.
It did.
Let's do this.
Soren?
It's him! It's you!
Hello, old friends.
It's time to go. We only get one shot at this. Remember, once the Formida bomb is crafted, it'll explode in a matter of seconds. It means whoever is doing the crafting will be in great danger. I was hoping, well, perhaps we could draw straws.
Don't look at me.
I think I may have tweaked an ankle earlier, so...
I never wanted to be a hero.
That's not how it works.
I never wanted to be a hero, but I'm willing to do the heroic thing. I'm going to set off the Formida bomb.
That's what I was hoping for. The rest of us will build distractions in its path. Hopefully it will buy you some time.
You should be ashamed of yourselves. Jesse, take my armor. It will help.
Nah, you can take mine. It's gotten me out of a lot of jams.
I insist.
I double insist.
I triple insist. Jesse, you deserve this. What you're doing means we're all gonna die!
What?
Jesse, you're going to have to set down a crafting table out there and make that Formida bomb. Everyone else, grab a buddy and split up. We need to keep that Witherstorm on track, so build, build, build! Jesse, don't forget, super TNT in the middle! And gunpowder all around!
I hope this works!
Is that it? Is it over?
I can't believe it's actually dead.
You did it, Jesse! You actually did it! Ha ha! Handled like a champ. Look, I know it wasn't easy, but
About time we got a real win.
I couldn't have done this without you guys. Any of it.
Oh, believe me, we're well aware. Thanks for saying it, though.
Thanks, buddy.
Hey, not to put a damper on the party, but anyone seen Soren or Elagard?
Oh, no.
You fought valiantly, my friend.
You and I both know my fight is over.
Stuff and nonsense. Stuff and nonsense. Save your strength, Elagard. We'll take care of this. We'll take care of you.
Oh, Jesse.
Elagard.
My armor really suits you, Jesse. I want you to keep it. Okay? It's certainly not going to be much use to me now.
Don't thank you, Elagard, for everything.
I'm just glad I got the chance to go on one more adventure. Sorry that I have to take off a little early. Well, Soren, at least I finally got to be a real hero, right?
All those people, they're alive. The Witherstorm didn't kill them.
Jesse, those people, you have to help them. All of them. Make sure they get out. Don't leave anybody behind.
We'll do our best. Just take all the time you need to get back on your feet, okay? Come on, Reuben. We've got a job to do. You guys help the survivors. I need to make sure we find the people who might be... Get to safety. There are people over there who can help you.
Thank you. Thank you.
Gonna be okay, I promise.
I thank you.
Don't worry, it's all over now. My friends are gonna help you.
I hope you're right. Thank you.
No! The command block, that's impossible! I don't understand. Soren said the Formidabomb would destroy it, but it looks fine. What the? Guys! Over here! No! No! Somebody help! Can't hold on. You were dead! I saw you!
What? What happened here?
I'll explain everything, just not right now!
Gabriel.
next time on Minecraft Story Mode.
Faced with a devastating defeat, our heroes will have to search deep within themselves in order to rise above tragedy, heal broken friendships, untangle bitter rivalries, and find the strength to make one last stand against the storm.
Yeah.